Folks, tonight I'd kind of like to start a new little series of just videos about my favorite websites. No, this is not mine that I'm trying to promote tonight. I'm actually just kind of started yours. I had to start somewhere. I could have started on Google, I guess, but I have got Chrome going here. And so I'm going to tell you about one of my favorite websites. I'm going to search for it. I think it's this Zygote Body, Zygote, Body. So I could search for it here in Chrome. So here is zygotebody.com. Now, before I go there, I don't know if any of you have been here before. This, to me, is just one of the most amazing things that these people have pulled off. And my wife is a respiratory therapist or respiratory therapy student right now. She's getting her degree in respiratory therapy. And I remember when she was first getting into her human anatomy classes, we went and bought a really nice book at one of the stores, a big, thick book that had a bunch of human anatomy and stuff in it. And I just wanted to see what might be available online. That's top 10 human anatomy. And so what you got, Zygote Body is incredible. So I'm going to, this is just kind of a review of what they've done. I don't know if you ever were like me when you were a kid. I'm just dragging and moving this lady around. You got a man here if you'd rather have a man. I don't know how many of you, when I was a kid, I had these little transparent body things. You know, you could go buy a human, like a model of a human body, and they were transparent. They were like transparent plastic, and you could put the bones in, and you could put the organs and stuff in. It was fantastic. To me, I thought it was just absolutely fascinating. And so what you've got is this same kind of thing, only it's tied to the, it's just to an incredible degree of detail. Okay, so I've got the male model here. I'm going to zoom in a little bit. Let's say we want to go into maybe his skull or something here and see what's in there, right? You just grab this little slider over here. You see it? And you can just start pulling it backward. And you can see all the different muscles and things. And you can just very quickly, just by pulling this little thing, slider back, you can start to see all the different parts of the human body. You know, so here we are looking at nerves. Here we are looking at the lymphatic system. We are looking at vascular, heart, you know, we got airways and things and mouth and adenoids and holy cow, here come the lungs. Now, also, you can go here and I think you can just click on, like, for instance, that down here. It shows you all these different levels that you're going into. And there's, as I recall, there's a little something else here. Well, you can do this way. If you click on this little thing down here, I had this one selected. If I click on this little thing here, then you can go, I think, am I wrong here? Is it this way? Yeah. And you can erase things like the heart. So you can go left and right. So here's what you got, bones. Well, that's going to strip away everything. See what I'm doing, pulling everything left and right. So let's pull everything away except the bones. And so here you go. You can actually strip away the bones, the levels of the bones. Let's go into this face here in this neck area here. Let's say we want to see the nerves. Here we are, the lymphatic system. There we go, right? Here comes our neuro. So our brain's in there. Let's say we want to take away the bones and then we just see the brain stuff. Right? Very cool. Here I see our organs. This is just amazing. Now, I'll show you what else is pretty darn cool is you can start stripping away individual elements. Let's say we want to look at, for instance, you know, let's say we want to look at, I don't know, the chest or something here where the heart's going to be, right? Maybe we don't want to see any of the muscles. And we just want to see what some of these things are that we're looking at in here. If you zoom in here, it'll tell you, you can click on these individual things, clavicle. It'll tell you that here's rib number 2. Here is a common carotid artery. Look at this, jugular vein. I'm not even showing it to you really well, folks. I wanted to see the bones. Let's see. Okay, here we go. Let's say we want to see this. We don't want to see some of the veins. You can actually, I think you can control click. I'm going to control click on that vein. Look, it takes that vein away. So let's say we really want to see this whole area, but we didn't want to see whatever this is, the thyroid, is that what it is? Let's click on it and see, thyroid gland, okay. I'm going to click off. So let's say we want to get rid of the thyroid gland, just control and click there, and you can do that. What is this? I'm just curious. That is the thyroid cartilage. I'm click on it again to get back. If I want to take the thyroid cartilage away, just control click on it. So you can go here like this is, what is this called? This is just the mouth, okay, great. Let's say I want to take, okay, I'm kind of, trying to get off. Ah, okay, here we go. If you click out on the side, then you don't have that drag situation. I want to get that mouth away. I'm going to click that away so I can see. And we've got each individual tooth named, tooth 7, tooth 6. And when you go to a dentist, you'll actually call these tooths out. They'll say, now 27 has this and whatever. That's pretty darn cool, I think. Look at this. Is this some kind of nasal passage, I guess, here? Nasopharynx. Nasopharynx goes way deep in there. I just control-clicked on that. Look at all these optic things going on in here. So this is, look how incredibly rendered this is. This is just amazing. I don't know. To me, it's amazing they pulled this off. Here's our brain. I wonder, can we go inside the brain? What if we start peeling away parts of the brain? I guess it's not going to let us do that. You know, the thing about it is it's almost unlimited what you're able to do from an anatomy point of view. And to me, this is just fantastic. This is unbelievable that you've got this kind of a thing that somebody has rendered out. Look at all the intestines and stuff here. And you can put the muscles over the top to see your muscular structure. And it'll tell you what you're looking at. Rectus abdominis. There's your six-pack, right? Here's your external obliques. Unreal. Now, the other thing you can do is I think you can rotate this thing in all kinds of different directions as well. Hey, look at this. Now, see, I'm up top here now, right? I'm looking. Wait. I like to see the bones sometimes. How do we rotate that where we see the top? Here we go. Okay, if you go down far enough, all you do is you keep dragging down. Then you can look at the top. So if you click up, and you'll start, I think you get to the bottom, and you start rotating upward. Look at that. So now I'm left clicking, and I'm pushing up. And you can do this kind of thing, right? That is pretty sweet, and it straightens it all out. And you can spin this around any direction you want to go. Here is all the anatomy you'd ever want and ways to learn about human anatomy. And our bodies are incredible. You know, it's just incredible that all that stuff is in there. To me, it's just something else. Let's say I want to get rid of I want to see the heart here. I want to get rid of these bones for a minute. And there's our heart and all the veins that connect it. So you can see behind it. This is has kind of become one of Nikki's secret weapons when it comes to learning the parts of the body and stuff. She has to know a lot about, the heart and the lungs because of her studies. So she can go in here and she can find out what these different parts of the lungs and all are, and the airways and stuff. And good grief, this is so much. How does a doctor learn all this? I'm kind of amazed. So yeah, this is kind of one of my favorite websites, folks. And so maybe you're getting an idea of why I like it so much. Let's get them pulling down here so I can get that top view. That is just sweet in every way. I would have loved to. I might have actually decided to become a doctor if I'd known I could get in it and find these really cool sites like this. Once again, if you want to just look at the woman again. I was having trouble with the woman model there a while ago, so there she is. So you can go into it and do a female body too if you need to study a woman. Just astounding. So yeah, that does it. You toggle back and forth. You do this side and you can pick individual things, levels. You can get rid of the organs. Get rid of the heart to the blood system, lymphs, and stuff like that. Or you can go this way, and then you're just segueing layer by layer through the human body. There you go, folks. One of my very favorite websites. I'm so glad I found it for my wife. She absolutely loves going to this. The other thing that's really amazing is I've worked in healthcare for 13 years. And so I know a lot of doctors. Sometimes they'll swing by my office. I have to take portraits of them, or I shoot video of interviews of stories and things that they're doing that are amazing. So I'll get them in the studio and I'll record an interview with a doctor, see what he's up to, what he's doing, and once in a while I'll remember to show them something like this. I'll say, hey, let me show you one of my favorite websites. And I'll show this to these docs, and they are floored that such a thing exists. They love this. So, maybe my friends out in the medical community, I'm just trying to bring a little bit of attention to this awesome tool, Zygote Body. Guys, you all are amazing. You're doing a great, great job. So go check that out. Spin over here to this website sometime. Look, you even got coordinates. I guess you can save this coordinate and send it to somebody if you want to. Let's try this. All right, this would be cool to do. Control C. So let's say that we remember what this looked like, right? Let's go to a whole different site here, this body. This is pretty cool. So you want to go to here. Okay, and say, okay, my compadre friend in the medical field, try this. I'm going to paste that URL in that we just copied. And boom. Uh-oh. You know what? It went back to the same angle, but it didn't go back to the same level here, did it? It doesn't remember the level you were at, but it does remember the position you were at. So I haven't totally got this figured out, but like I said, I see Nikki going here from time to time. I like to go here too. I'm just kind of a science freak, even though I majored in English and communications in school. I still find this very interesting. I did start out as a biology major, and so this is just something else. I just like the Bible says, we're just masterfully, incredibly, astoundingly made. And this is one of those things that just kind of takes me on a little journey every time I look at it to see how is a human being put together. Yeah, it's just something else. Incredible. Folks, take it easy. I've said enough. Go check it out yourself. Have some fun spinning bodies around, stripping away organs and bones and stuff. Peace.